All this shit happened to me.
Days like these.
That's really complicated, mate. Because I heard you. I can't remember where it falls in the catalogue of things. And if I can't remember where it falls in the catalogues of things, the chances of remembering the chords or the words are very, very slim. So I have to apologise for that. 8:13, I have to be in Essex to play that, mate. I've got to get out for almost all this shit. Anybody else want to take me on? What? Really? Really? You sure? Yeah, it's all right, apparently. Down the front here. And this one really did happen to me. I was walking back home from a pub one night in a village in a town in East Northamptonshire. Black Lion Lane, the name of the pub was, and I looked up and I saw these two shooting stars. I thought were shooting stars, but they didn't. I expected them to burn bright and come down together like that, but they didn't, just kept on going. And I realised I'd misadventured myself. So let's finish off with a good old sing. So you've been a great audience tonight. I really appreciate you. As I say, I appreciate you hanging on to your tickets. I appreciate you coming out on Saturday night. And I appreciate your patience with me while I felt my way back into how to do this gig, how to fit it together, how many songs it needed, you know, and that you didn't really notice that I rammed in an extra three at the end there just to make sure that it kind of like did the whole thing. So yeah, I've had a great time. I hope you have too. Let's do this again sometime. Thanks very much for coming out. I was 21 years when I wrote this song. I'm 22 now, but I won't be for long. People ask me when I grow up to be a man, but all the girls I loved in school are already pushing crabs. I loved you then as I love you still. They put you on a pedestal, they put you on the pill. Don't feel bad about letting you go, just feel sad about letting you know. Here we go! Yesterday, I can't survive on what you sing. Every time you need a friend, I saw two shooting stars last night. I wished on them, and to wish on Spice Art where I wish you cared. Here we go again. Strange ideas, my mind was set despite the fears, but other things got in the way. I never asked that boy to stay. Once upon a time at home, I sat beside the telephone, waiting for someone to pull me from when I lost a damn thing I knew it wasn't you. Last chance. Time for your Uncle Bill. Anthony Bragg. I'm from Barking, Essex. Thank you very much. Good night.